Hello, welcome back to Let's Play 35mm Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, continuing in the tunnels. Alright, so guessing we came from... I don't need to go back. Alright. Get in there. There's a sound ahead. I don't know what it is. Okay, then there's that sound. Unlocked. Looking out for more traps. Okay, doors. Can't open these. Stepanich. Dima again. Hides his stash in the vent shaft. Finally, you need to fix the lattices. And that is Russian, I guess. Okay, is this supposed to be helpful? Some, or just... there. Now, the battery is gone. The key we used. Was something else we picked up. Never did find our way into that safe. Unfortunately, now I can't go back. Facts and events. What's next? The country has declared a state of emergency. According to recent statements of the official structures, mortality from new, previously unexplored virus is about 40% of the population already. Similar situation is observed in other countries. Since last week, we received no new information from the authorities. People say that the high officials with families have been evacuated to more distant from the infected city's areas. Due to the situation, control order in the city weakens. Acts of vandalism, robberies, and murders have increased in dozens of times, and protests and demonstrations only provoke and further spread of infection. World of Wolves. In conditions of the crisis, retailers enhance the price of 200 to 400%. It seems that this time dog eat dog. If you are weak but still alive, they will kill you and take away the last to enrich and save his own life. We need a better translation, sorry. Okay, so that's that. Oh wait, I got... that's... what is this? Can I get at that? Can I be free? Be free! I guess not. Okay. This door is here. And they're locked. Or a door is locked. Supposed to make a circle or something. That's not it. He said something about turning his flashlight in a circle. That's not a flashlight though, right? Can I jump on that barrel? No. So that's not what I was thinking. It's not his little signal. Got me nervous down here. Where should I be going? This looks like a dead end. I think. Something's wrong. Feels like the brain melts. I need to get out of here. Okay, so I need to go this way then? Feels like my brain melts. What about down here? Anything useful? Nothing on the shelves? That's a first. Wait, is this a battery? No. Gas canisters. Nothing in here. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the light. Neat, got some batteries. I need to check the living compartment. Maybe I can find the code for this door. The living compartment? Is that where I was? I felt like my brain was melting. Unless, I mean, in here. Is this a living compartment? What is a living compartment? I suppose it's something that would be scrawled somewhere. Maybe it's this. Maybe this is some kind of gas. Insane. Do I still have, no. Pretty nasty over there. I don't think that's a good place for me to be. It's melting my brain, like you said. It's back where I came. Oh. I guess I haven't been in here. Oh. Is this a living compartment? What's this? Four-digit code? I do not know what this says. Yeah, it didn't prove things, yeah. That's not a four-digit code. Yes. I don't suppose a four-digit code will be on this? Hope not, because I can barely read that. Seems like it would be a living compartment. There's people apparently lived here. Can I get this food? No. Wait. Okay, a picture. No note. No number. Just gonna try to interact with various things around here. No. Okay. Pardon me. Food? Well, we got another lighter. Wait. I have one here, right? So now we got two lighters? Huh. I guess I don't need more than one. And I guess I can't open that. Open door first. Still strange that we can only pick up chests and not open them. What's that? What are these little things that I'm picking up? Was that a first aid kit? I was out. I guess I picked up a first aid kit before. The thing I was wondering what it is. Was that another one? It's rather small for a first aid kit, isn't it? To do with that. Stuff. Anything under the bed? Just wire. Can't pick up. Okay. Does that affect the fan? Oh, I can't move it anymore. I didn't mean to do that. Playing very ominous sounds for me. Which one's duck? I don't know what I accomplished. Lighting the fire and turning this valve. Maybe that turned off the gas that was driving me insane in the other room. The other corridor, rather. Maybe. I have not been down here, however. Locked. I might have turned off that gas. Here goes this way. I still see it. I don't think it turned off anything. Alright, I don't know. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be going down there. So what did that valve affect? Anything? Was it just there for show? Oops. Oops. living compartment. Unless he means this. Huh. Compartment for a train. Can't really go that way, though. This is where I just came from. This is where we can't go. Back here? Do I need food? I think I'm gonna need food. Things are still blurry. See how that blurs? Blur, blur. Oh, I hit the wrong key. I was like, what the hell happened? Yeah, it'd be cool if it was displayed on the computer monitor, but I didn't see any numbers there. At least nothing that could be deciphered. In the vent, yeah. Finally need to fix the lattices. Is that what we need to do? Fix the lattices? And this is... There are no numbers here. And if there are numbers here, they're very small. What about this? Oh! Could be. That's more than four digits, though. See if there's anything here. Probably not, but... I don't suppose it's those numbers in the lower right. Hope not, because I'm gonna guess not. Now, I couldn't find anything in these. So, a process of elimination, unless there's something here. No, so I don't see any numbers or anything. Map of the world. I'm wondering if that's it, or some of it. Let's write this down. Maybe it's just the first four. 4, 8, 1, 5. 1, 6, 2, 3, 4, 2. 1, 6, 2, 3, 4, 2. unless it's just back further than that. I think this is back where we started. The beginning. I don't need to go back. Yep. I don't know what this looking be. Might be able to run better with that put away. Down the end here. Not that one. Alright, I hope this is it. Four, 8, 1, 5? Hold on. Huh. Pressing using the mouse button. Ooh. I guess that worked. Or not. It's still telling me to check. It's still telling me to check the living apartment. The end? 2342? Maybe it's the whole thing. Do the whole thing. Do the whole... I'm assuming it's a four-digit code, because that's normally what happens, but maybe it's the whole code. Four. Let's just keep going. 1, 6, 2, 3, 4, 2. Alright, that's not the code. Not the code, not the code. I hope it's not one of those things that's impossible to read. That'd be sad. Ooh. I didn't know we could do that. I'm in these little rooms down this narrow corridor, guys. Let's see when I leave. Ooh, is that a code? Dima, I've got the hospitals for a week, so in the near future you gotta take the rap alone. I get it, working for 5 days isn't easy, but there's nothing you can do about it. Don't forget to monitor the indicators and check circuit breakers, and stay out of Stepanich's sight. I almost forgot. Take the gas cylinder from chamber 18 to the pantry. I had fueled it. Anyways, I leave you the door code in case you suddenly forget it again. Good luck, 7466. So what else? We want a what? A gas cylinder. Chamber. You know, I'm gonna write this down. In case we have to do this also. Chamber 18. To. Pantry. Gas cylinder. Since I'm writing stuff down. Alright, 746 gas 66, got it. Alright, so yeah, we're here with these rooms and that at the end, this thing. On it. You know, I think I might need to fill this again. That's definitely better. hate that. Can't move forward, but backward is fine. This way. So it is a 4-digit code. I assumed correctly. I just didn't know. Yeah, it's still telling me to check it. Duh. 7466. Which way do I go? Trying right? Oh! Spooky noises. Do I fight or flee? Oh, am I supposed to... What am I supposed to do? Shit.